you about big time.
Bro.
Not you, Olney.
No. I'd gladly go with you and take that door down, bro. I couldn't stand and watch you do that to your mum and dad. But I'd gladly hold that door shut with you in a room while you're smashing that fucking door with me. Aye, 110%, mate. Nah, I know how you feel, bro. And I understand.
Money's on the glue.
But the anger he must have towards him, you want him up to every muscle fucking bit of love in his life, mate. Because of it, he's safe to you, mate. I understand that, bro, but you're better than that, mate. Smash, fuck you, him, mate. I'll back you up 110% smashing him, mate. But I can't stand it and watch you do that to two old people, bro. I know you'll never do that. What you say on this, mate?
Well, I don't care what I'm saying on here, mate. I've always said it and I'll continue to say it. I do not give a fuck. Because I know they're taking my for the skin shit anyway. I don't give a fuck for David Cummins, mate. They don't send the jail, mate. I've been in and out of jail all my life, as you know, mate. That's why we met each other, because the Bulgari got his burn. I go to the jail, man. He's like, why I go meet all the wishy boys? But who is? But fucking it. Fucking bouncing again. All the wishy boys with your AMD channel 16. I says, aye, man, it takes more than a book, cunts.
Aye, I know, bro. Golden years, mate.
Mate, as I said, mate, and I'm not proud of you, but I've done a good bit of porridge and fucking there the bull down to Kilkenny that year. I've spoke to him for years, mate, and I mean years. Just as long, but obviously longer before I met you, all really, right?
Under the bed for years, you fucking bum.